Did someone order a crappy film student who made bad films 2 years ago and is trying to capitalize off of said bad videos for a YouTube video in their senior year of high school when they made those videos 2 years ago? I hope not, because your package is probably really late. Hey, Michael here, back with another Resurfaced content video, here to show you what I did 2 years ago instead of what I'm doing right now, because I'm too busy to do anything right now anyways. This is Anxious Eddie. This project was the love child of me and Julian wanting to make something scary while also making something in the woods, because the woods were right next to us, and we had a lot of complaints about our school over-relying on either using the school or the LED wall to make their projects. And a project that we did before this, The Fountain of Youth, was shot all in the woods, and it looked amazing, and we were in love with going to the park. We used to go to the park all the time and hang out. So we decided, why don't we make a video in the park and just use the woods as our location? And that's where Anxious Eddie began. Anxious Eddie stars my friend Eddie Hunter. He plays Eddie, and he's lost in the woods, and a scary man is chasing after him. And then a twist at the end, of course, because, you know, it has to be interesting or whatever. Version one, I call the Z cut. Why is it called the Z cut? I don't know. But the Z cut is because it's named after the Twilight Zone. That's why it's called the Z cut. I remember why. So what is the Twilight Zone? The Twilight Zone is an old TV show from the 60s, 70s. I think that's about it. I think it's kind of like that one show people talk about, Black Mirror or whatever, where just weird things happen and then it's a show. So yeah. I learned a lot of things from watching that old show, and this project is basically all of that knowledge coming together in one video, and it's pretty cool. I'm pretty proud of it. So this is the Z cut. It's the first one. It's in black and white, and it has music from the Twilight Zone that I actually use. Hopefully it's copyright free by now. Hopefully. Then again, I'm not making any money anyway, so enjoy.
Day of my spiritual journey, things haven't really gone as I imagined. I'm still lost, and I think I'm starting to see things. Sometimes it feels like I'm being watched. I'm pretty sure I'm just tired. Anyway, I've got bigger problems to worry about. I only have enough food to last one more day. I may have to look into foraging. We'll see how that goes. More updates to come.
Thank you.
Now, these are the new edits of the film that I made after, because me and Julian didn't really like the direction we went. So this new edit is a lot more dramatic. It has a lot more sound editing in it. It has a lot more color in it. And yeah, I think it's pretty cool. This is the one that we submitted, and this is the one that I'm more proud of because it's more original. It's less music that I had to steal and more stuff that I used.
Day 8 of my spiritual journey. Things haven't really gone as I imagined. I'm still lost, and I think I'm starting to see things. Sometimes it feels like I'm being watched. I'm pretty sure I'm just tired. Anyway, I've got bigger problems to worry about. I only have enough food to last one more day? I may have to look into foraging. We'll see how that goes. More updates to come.
So that was the D cut. I don't know why it was called the D cut, but that's what it was in editing. But I hope you enjoyed the video, and hopefully there'll be more backlog videos to come. I don't really know if there's much more I could play with. There were some projects that I made at the end of the year in 11th grade that are pretty bad and are pretty goofy, and they all use green screen, but who knows? Maybe I'll get bored in college and make them in a year or two. So until then, see you.